One, two, three. Ba-da-ba-dum, ba-da-ba-dum, ba-da-ba-dum.
The Nukes are one of the hardest working bands around, and today they're sharing their knowledge with a very keen crowd, primary school students from across the Wairoa district.
Hills and valleys been together for a long, long time.
You might turn up to a school and you get a lot of standoffish kids or kids that don't have any kind of confidence in the area that we propose to sort of teach them. So to see the change happen in the space of, you know, sometimes it's only 2 hours that we're at a school, that's pretty gratifying.
When it comes to playing ukulele, the Nukes are in a league of their own. They've sold 3 platinum albums and spent a decade touring, with schools a regular song-sharing gig.
That's nice to have out there, you know, your own stuff out there going around and sort of regenerating as well.
The Wairoa workshops brought in hundreds across the day, thanks to a bus driver who's caught the ukulele bug himself.
One of the reasons I am a ukulele person is because of these guys coming here a couple of years ago, and I just started thinking about ukulele then, and it just grew out of that. So now I play all over the place. I've got a couple of groups that I'm in, and that's directly as a result of the Nukes. The kids got here today primarily because ukulele is a great way of learning to play music and joining in together. And being a ukulele player myself, I kind of understand that. And Go Bus has kindly assisted us in getting all the children here and giving them the opportunity to participate in this.
The audience was at all levels, with a local ukulele maestro himself picking up tips.
Ukulele changed my life and made me a star.
You get the strength and it makes really nice noise.
About 800 students took part in the workshops, held as part of the annual Hawke's Bay Arts Festival. Patrick O'Sullivan, Local Focus.